2-2. Swung on and missed. Took a little bit off of that one. Leonard did. Put it up high. And Witt with a big strikeout there for the Bobcats. That pitch low and it gets away. And coming home to score is Gnebus. So the Bobcats with a 1-0 lead here early on. So 1-1. Swung on, driven out to right field. And that one will fall in for a hit. So it was too much for the second baseman, Bernardini, and too close for Brewer. And so Leah Ramey is into third base with a triple. So far, no runs scored. That one, a check swing called, strike three. And Leonard gets a big strikeout there. That one, a strikeout there for Leonard. Leonard winds and deals, swung on and miss. 1-2-3 inning for Shauna Leonard, keeping Concord off the board in the top half of the fourth. As Ramey lifts that into left center field, that'll be a bloop single. And Ramey on her day, 2-for-2. So Ramey at first, Thompson the first pitch to Darling. She check swings at that, drives it out to right center. Ramey holds up at second, so Frostburg with runners at first and second, nobody out. On the base pass, neither Monday nor Darling has attempted a stolen base. Batchelor is swinging at that, and shortstop throws it away. Monday quickly up on her feet. She'll score, and moving to second and third is Batchelor and Darling. Past few starts since March 30th for her. She swings and misses. And another strikeout for Leonard on the season. So Leonard checks the wrist. She winds and fires. Grounded to third. Nice catch by Ramey. Fires the first to get a 1-2-3 inning for Leonard. Now swings at this one. It's out to left center field. She got a hold of it, and it is gone. Sam Carver with a home run here for the Bobcats, giving them a 5-2 lead. Finally, it's put somewhat into play. Over is Carver to make the catch. And a smart tag, but thrown out. A great throw from Carver to get the double play for the Bobcats. Stewart trying to advance on a sack fly. Carver making a great throw with a great tag from Darling. She winds and fires. Swung on and missed. Strikeout for Shauna Leonard. That ends the top of the sixth. Frostburg goes in the bottom of the half of the sixth, up 5-2. Certainly would welcome her seventh strikeout of the day. That one called strike three. And that one grounded to second. Darling is there to field, fires the first, and Frostburg comes away with a 5-2 victory here over the Concord Mountain Lions in game number one of this doubleheader on Senior Day.